All right, so I started with my background. I used black gesso because it dries fast, and then that's just going to be my shadows. I wanted to place where I wanted my mountains to go first, and so I started there. And then I will take you through how we lay it out. I kind of want this to be cliffy. This one in the background, I kind of want to be cliffy. And I was kind of just going with what I saw with my background paints when I just was covering up the painting that it used to be before. So I kind of want to put an eagle right here. That's what it looks like that'll be. So I'm going to go ahead and put it into a time lapse, and you guys can just follow along. All right.